Having a table of contents is crucial for the SEO of long content. It allows your visitors to save time by skipping to the information they want, and it gives search engines an overview of what that post or page is about. That's why RankMath includes an SEO test for it in the content readability evaluation. Hi, I'm Kate. We will see how to make RankMath detect the table of contents in case you have added one, but we haven't identified it. We need to start by explaining that there is no specific method to look for the HTML code of a table of contents section, so the plugin cannot search for it just by looking at the code. Instead, we look for the presence of popular table of contents options or plugins. Any plugin can add a compatibility code to be detected without problems, but here is a list with a few of the plugins we have tested and know that are supported by RankMath. WP Shortcode Pro, available in my theme shop or in the free version, which you can install directly from the repository. TOC Pack, which creates a table of contents in Elementor. Ultimate Blocks, a free collection of blocks in the Gutenberg editor. Lucky WP Table of Contents, also available in the WordPress plugin repository. And last but not least, Elementor Pro. If you wish to keep using the plugin that is already in your website, you need to add a piece of code to your theme's functions.php file. You can copy it from the article that corresponds to this video in our knowledge base. The link for it is in the description. We recommend adding this to a child theme so that even when your theme developer releases updates to your main theme, changes are not overwritten. Or you can use the Code Snippets plugin, which makes adding custom code extremely easy. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.